working with Clint Eastwood and exchanging these jibes that you guys do? What was that like?
It was really fun. It was great to try to surprise him with stuff. I mean, he runs a really free set, and there was a good amount of ad-libbing going on, and it was fun to try to surprise him.
Did you ever push it too far, where you did actually make him crack up?
I don't know. There were times where you could see the glint in his eyes, and he's, well, watching him, but he, I mean, it's like breaking granite, you know? I mean, it's hard to, you know, he's a pro. It's hard to break him, yeah.
He's been around a while.
Yeah. He knows what he's doing.
Well, how difficult, or is it difficult at all, to act opposite someone who's also directing you?
In this case, it wasn't. I mean, he's done it for so long. As a matter of fact, have I done it much? Maybe a couple of times. No, and you know, it's funny. You would think it would be hard, but because the directing is so separate in time from the acting, I don't think that's necessarily the case. And he was certainly, he's a pro at it, so.
So it never feels like he's wearing two hats when he's opposite you. He is the actor.
No, as a matter of fact, it was specifically not like that. He was in the scene with me in a way that was really fundamental, and not at all outside the scene thinking it should go a particular way. But one of the reasons why that's true is because I keep on thinking about how much he loves jazz. That's what I kept on thinking when I was working with him, and he just loves what's happening right now. So he's not really interested in trying to shape it. He's riffing, so it's great.
Oh, interesting. Now, what do you think this movie, I mean, the overall thing, is about this guy who actually learns a lesson and the prejudices and stuff? I mean, how did that affect you, and did you know anyone like this man who's been on that type of journey?
Well, I mean, I know people like this guy, whether or not they're going to have the moment of epiphany. Everybody hopes for grace, right? Everybody hopes for a transformation. And I hope that this movie moves people in a way that gives them an opportunity. I don't know if the movie's really about acceptance racially as it is so much about acceptance about who you are and what you've done. And that, I think, is the journey that Walt ends up on.